Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
They were a team. It was an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
So this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha—
I know.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Sorry, Gary.
What's going—
Shut up!
On!
Find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Huh? already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Ah!
Yep, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah. Heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should... Hey, over there or something. I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now! Go!
To the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One so far.
I had more... You just weren't around.
Ah! Shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One so far.
I had more... You just weren't around.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy!
It's the arm. And the ice cream.
I hate you so much!
Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
What could have been becomes what is! Bitch! I hate these things!
Yeah, baby!
Nice!
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back... What the crap?
Ow!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap! Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay.
Important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
Come on, he's fine. Right, Vaughn? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Try. Please wait.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Loaderbot! Pull up!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different?
Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you,
dude. All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man, why you always getting me in trouble?
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out $10 million 'cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't
good. Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know she's gonna...
It's August's fault.
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Son, come over here.
That's your mom?
Look, Ma, I know you're mad,
but... You went behind my back and you made another mess. Now I have to come in and clean up after you. Story of my life. Now go stand over there and think about what you've done.
Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than $10 million, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What? No!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase, and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see...
I am here to help you! You idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He got hit with some sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine, otherwise.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gortus startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortus activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
Is this it?
Yes, it is! You're asking because it's just too awesome, right? Too awesome to believe!
Something like that.
Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortus, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordas.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so...
romantic.
What was that?
Huh? That was... that didn't say that.
What'd you just say?
I said... said romantic.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said.
Am I wrong?
No, you're not wrong. It's just a weird thing to say.
Weird is a bit harsh. I mean, depends on how you kind of look at it. Yeah, let's go check out... that. Is that a thing? Maybe we should... Yep, this is the thing I was pointing at. Whoa, okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
Okay, go time.
Okay, yeah, that was... totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great. Faster.
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. Done! Losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! Now get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
Well, technically, we still fell.
Well, then I technically let you down.
I'll get over it.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
It's just trees. I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible. I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way. That thing. That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
I don't need anything else. I can hide it up my sleeve, choose different elemental effects. Just ask Valerie's hench guys.
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down! To kill you. You should do something!
Yeah, I don't think you're exactly doing a great job of protecting me so far.
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
Oh, too bad Sasha wasn't here. She would have loved watching me shoot a thing in the face.
My sister felt much the same way about my exploits, until I was duped into murdering her.
You are so bad at conversation.
I knew it was weird the moment I said it.
You're like the worst at it.
Sorry about that. Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave. After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away,
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Reese, there's no power.
Hang on. I think I can just start it. Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird. There. I thought Reese was taking care of this!
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
So, unless there's a delivery I don't know about, why were you lying?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just... worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I know!
Anna, everything okay?
Well, the
Are the turrets still active?
Oh, we just had to make a little detour, okay? And then...
Shut them down now!
Okay, good. Let's get in.
Damn thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. Alright, this should be easy. Just need to match up the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There's a lot of different systems. There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Of course.
Behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes!
I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all.
And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire?
Oh, right.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
I don't know how you live like this. Out there on your own, risking your life over... stuff.
Oh, I think you do. At least part of you. I could see it in your face when you grabbed that thing.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
You made it! Awesome!
You've returned, and with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you'll need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
This took spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well,
why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door. It seemed prudent to hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
but
you.
What would I do? I'd get my revenge.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please, it's okay. I see now, and I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena, I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet. It doesn't have to be.
Quiet!
Ah! Oh, crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh, no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
You little psycho!
I'm free! What are we doing?
Run!
Hey, okie-dokie!
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad you feel so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. Last refuge of the straight-up hopeless. What the... Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Oh, man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
I'm so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gortys?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gortys back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gortys back. Keep it safe. Gordis will need it.
Keep the Gordis peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know. Just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loader back. We gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.